Well, Tiger Woods has revealed how close he came to losing a leg following his car crash last February. In his first major interview since the smash, Tiger vowed to return to golf, but only on a part-time basis. More from Tony Jones.
It's been almost 9 months to the day that Tiger Woods careered off a Californian road. It was later determined the crash was caused by excessive speed. But only now has Tiger revealed the extent of his injuries.
There was a point in time when he was, I wouldn't say 50-50, but it was damn near there, but I was going to walk out of that hospital with one leg.
In a 37-minute sit-down with the Golf Channel, there was the occasional interruption.
I've had some
But Tiger is accustomed to interruptions throughout his career, which has realised 15 majors and 5 back operations. But this, in terms of a comeback, was the great unknown.
I spent 3 weeks in a hospital, and after that, I spent basically a total of 3 months in a hospital bed. Even though I was in my house, I was still in a hospital bed for, I guess, a total time of 3 months.
This social media clip last week gave rise to hopes that Tiger is very much back on track to resume his career. But even he concedes it won't be the same schedule as years gone by.
I can still, maybe if my leg gets good enough, maybe click off a tournament here or there. But as far as climbing the mountain, get all the way to the top, I don't think that's a realistic expectation of me.
Tiger also expressing gratitude at the tidal wave of support he's received from well-wishers, from ordinary Joes to the more well-known ones.
To sit there and see my phone and it says, President's calling. You don't really see that very often.
Interview over, but no details about the crash or the need for speed. That might come in a more probing media conference this week. Tony Jones, Nine News.